Deleting stored combustion readings from your Kane 258. Dial into the menu and scroll to logs. Press enter to confirm. Rather than view the test results, you can see we have three in the memory and I want to clear that memory. I'm going to scroll to delete all. And to confirm deletion, press and hold the enter key. I've now cleared the three stored readings and I can start again at number one. Once finished, dial out of the memory.